Hello again and welcome back to the volume 2 of your chapter 8. Let us begin quickly. You can see on your screen comprehension is given ek poem ki tarah ek aapke samne kuch paragraphs diye gaye hain jinko read kar aapko yahan par question answers ko fill karna hai. Okay, these I'm leaving you as a homework. Okay, this is a homework for you, so I'm not going to give every answer to you. This is a homework and you have to do this. This is also the homework. So please do this. Now, the exercises which were a little tough, I had given the answers. So let me explain you quickly. See the B exercise, complete these sentences. First one, the poet has a double row of teeth. According to the story, I have filled these words. So people are eager to listen to baby's half words. Baby jo kehta hai toote phute words hum logo bahut sunna pasand hota hai na. The poet thinks that the people want to see the baby's walk more than his best dance. To jo poet hai wo ek ladka hai is poem mein. So isme ek chota sa baby hai, wo baby ke jo chalne ka jo process hai लोग ज़्यादा उसको देखना पसंद करते हैं, ना कि एक बड़े बच्चे का डांस. ओके, ऐसा तो हम सब के साथ होता है. अगर छोटा बेबी चलता है तो वो हम ज़्यादा देखना पसंद करेंगे, बल्कि अगर कोई बच्चा डांस कर रहा है बड़ा है तो उसके मुकाबले. ओके, नाउ एज वी आर स्टडिंग द चैप्टर एडवर्ब्स, एडवर्ब्स आर द वर्ड विच मॉडिफाई नाउंस एडजेक्टिव एंड द एडवर्ब इटसेल्फ. सो लेट अस अंडरलाइन द एडवर्ब इन दीज सेंटेंसेस. लुक carefully, the baby cannot walk properly. Okay, walk यहाँ पर verb है, तो आप देख रहे हैं. तो ये properly जो verb है ये इसको और modify कर रहा है, मतलब और अच्छे से बता रहा है इसके बारे में कि वो चल नहीं पा रहा है, पर अच्छे से नहीं चल पा रहा है. ठीक है, ठीक से नहीं चल पा रहा है वो. Now see, people in the house joyously look at the baby's teeth. Okay, तो जो घर के लोग हैं वो देख तो रहे हैं, पर कैसे देख रहे हैं, जॉयसली खुशी से बहुत देख रहे हैं. ओके, सो दीज आर द एडवर्ब्स. नाउ सी वन वेरी गुड एक्सरसाइज इज हियर, फॉर्म एडवर्ब्स फ्रॉम दीज एडजेक्टिव्स. तो एडजेक्टिव्स आपको दिए गए हैं, उनसे एडवर्ब आप कैसे बनाएंगे. मेनली वी एड ILY, LY. ओके, तो सी इट इज़ अ रूल हियर कि जब आखिरी में y होता है देन इट ऑलवेज चेंज टू ILY. ओके, एंड इफ एनी अदर वर्ड वी हैव वी पुट ly, एंड फॉर अ वर्ड एंडिंग विथ c वी पुट ALLY. ओके, सो सी, हैप्पी हैप्पली, काइंड काइंडली, नॉइजी नॉइजली, फुलिश फुलिशली, एक्चुअल. So in this double L is already now automatically done. Now actually sleepy, sleeply. Okay, entirely, glad, gladly, magic, magically, safe, safely, dramatic, dramatically. Okay, just one second. Okay, so look here. Everything we have done, magic, magically, safe, safely, and in this we have to add double L. Okay, so I have not written beforehand, I am writing here. You have to write ALLY. Okay, and the 12th one, humble, humbly. You have to remove E and then write. Okay, now let us do this exercise. Now one thing was also mentioned here. Now use each of these newly formed words in sentences of your own. तो अब ये जो words आपने form किए हैं ना, happily, kindly, तो इसके आपको sentence बनाना है. This is also as your homework. So please do this and show me. If you have any problem, please ask. अगर आप करेंगे नहीं students, तो आपको आएगा नहीं. Okay? Now let us do this exercise. सेलेक्ट सूटेबल एडवर्ब्स टू कम्प्लीट द सेंटेंसेस. तो साइड में एडवर्ब्स दिए हैं, आपको उनमें से सही चुनना है. द टॉडलर followed his mother everywhere. Okay, some नहीं होगा, everywhere होगा. The teacher asked him to come. Never. Early होगा. I have heard the story before. Never. Before होगा. Before is more appropriate. We shall now start walking. Okay? Late नहीं होगा. Now, this exercise let's do. The little boy works early or hard? Hard. He reads the newspaper daily. तो वो newspaper daily पढ़ता है. Okay? He was really careless. Okay? Daily careless नहीं होगा. Stand here. Stand never नहीं होगा. I am very busy. I am how busy नहीं होता है. He was singing softly. Few तो होगा नहीं. My brother is out. Inside भी आप लिख सकते हैं, out भी लिख सकते हैं. The train arrived late. तो very तो नहीं होगा. Okay. In this exercise you have to do the same. आपको adverbs लिखना है suitable. She is often late for school. वो अक्सर late होती है. Riddhi was studying seriously. वो बहुत seriously पढ़ रही थी. Riddhi. Sanya pushed the cat badly. तो cat को बहुत बुरी तरीके से push किया Sanya ने. The cat chased the ball happily in the garden. तो जो cat है वो ball के पीछे कैसे जा रही है, खुशी से. Rima stamped her feet badly. तो Rima ने अपने feet को, अपने पाँव को दबा लिया बहुत बुरी तरह. My father snores loudly. Okay, you can see the adverbs mainly they are ending with ly. Okay, so you can always recognize a adverb where the word is ending with ly. Okay, the dog walked happily beside his owner. The lawyer spoke completely in favor of the school. The team is leaving for championship proudly. Okay. The teacher asked the students to complete the assignment fastly. Okay. This was all the suitable adverbs which I had put. Now this was the last exercise. One revision is also given in your book. I will give another video on that. Okay. So you would be able to do that. Till then, please go through the video again and again, and if you don't understand anything, and please fill in your book, please do your homework, and show me, and if you have any question, please do ask me in your group, please. Okay, students, till then, stay safe and study well. Thank you.